My name's Christina Giammalva, a Sonima contributor, and I'll be walking you through a guided meditation today. I've adopted this meditation from a spiritual teacher by the name of Adyashanti. This is one of his foundational meditations. What is it like when we let things be just as they are? That's what meditation is. It is the practice of getting in touch with our true being. It is the experience of life unfiltered by thoughts, beliefs, or past conditioning. It is an allowing of our deeper self to open more and more to ourself. This meditation practice is an attitude of openness and inclusion. It is a practice of letting go. Ideally, this foundational meditation can become the foundation of how you experience daily life. This particular foundational meditation is called the Three Commitments. The first commitment is a commitment to being still. Let's begin. First, find a quiet space where you won't be disturbed for the next 25 minutes. Find a seat on a cushion or in a chair or on the floor, wherever you are comfortable. Our first commitment is to be still in the body. So getting comfortable and relaxed is essential so that your body can settle into the stillness. I recommend that you have your eyes closed so that you can be present with your experience. If at any time you feel overwhelmed by spontaneous images or emotions, open your eyes and reground yourself in the present moment, noticing where you are. We're going to allow your body to find its own natural state of ease and allow the body to settle into its physicality of stillness. By being still, we begin to root our attention into the present moment. We move our awareness from the mind to the stillness of the body. You may or may not be thinking, or you may be thinking less. That's okay. It's perfectly normal. You're putting your awareness on your body, not feeding the thoughts that are coming and going. You're feeling the solidity of your feet on the ground and your bottom on the seat. Notice what it feels like. you are making a commitment to observe your body. Not move your body. Allowing your body to find a deep sense of relaxation in this stillness. If we move the body around, the mind becomes anxious. So unless you feel like you have to move, you make this commitment to stillness. You rest your awareness on the stillness. The second commitment is to rest your awareness on the stillness of your breath. We're not going to change the breath. We're just going to rest our attention on the breath as it moves in and out. You'll begin to feel a stillness in and around your body. If you notice that your breath seems jagged or uneasy, that's okay. Let it be. Sometimes our awareness reaches out and grasps at things. So here, just let your breath be, however it is, allowing your awareness to rest on the stillness of the breath. You are present with the awareness of the breath. If you get lost in the mind, you can just say, stillness of breath, and then take 2 silent breaths. So every 3rd breath, you can say, stillness of breath, helping remind your awareness to rest in the stillness of the breath. In this moment, you are feeling the movement of the breath in and out. You may notice how the breath calms the nervous system. And if your mind seems to be distracted and wandering, you can repeat stillness of breath and then 2 silent breaths. The breath is an anchor. It is a non-conceptual anchor that helps you return to the moment without thought. It helps reveal the stillness within you. Awareness itself is completely still and quiet at all times. Your mind may have thoughts or uneasy emotions. Awareness is present for it all, still and quiet, allowing the thoughts, the emotions, and the bodily sensations to come and go. The 3rd commitment is to return compassionately to the stillness of the breath. Even if you get lost 1,000 times, just compassionately return yourself to the stillness of the breath. If you feel lost in the mind, just compassionately return and repeat stillness of breath. And then take 2 silent breaths. Each time you return to the breath, you are compassionately reaffirming your commitment to be still with the breath. Again, we are just resting in the stillness of our breath as it moves in and out of our body. You can begin to feel your body breathing. We allow the body to develop a rhythm of breathing that helps you develop the ability to stay focused on the stillness of your breath. If you notice a tightness in your body or a contraction, allow it. Observe it. Don't analyze it or judge it. See if you can stay present with a constricting sensation. See if it begins to loosen. And relax into your greater being. Oftentimes, bodily sensations will arise. That's perfectly normal. Instead of trying to meditate these bodily sensations away, we allow them. We allow them to express themselves. We relax around the tension or the constriction. And we again bring our attention back to the stillness of our breath. Noticing how relaxed and at ease our body feels. We're here to just witness the stillness of our breath in this deep, relaxed, natural state of being. And again, if your mind gets lost, you can just repeat stillness of breath. And again, we notice our body is relaxed. As we have this awareness on the stillness of the breath. Adyashanti ends his meditations with a loving prayer that I'd like to share with you. May all beings be happy. May all beings be at peace. May all beings be free. May all beings be happy. May all beings be at peace. May all beings be free. Thank you for joining me.